fact though, I get so irrational when it comes down to them decimals.